Hey everyone, Luke Dog here, and welcome back to God of War. I didn't actually want to do that. Okay. Let's enter this temple.
We're inside.
Of course.
I wonder what those are attached to.
I'm just trying to see if I can maybe curve it.
Focus up!
Glad that's over.
Dark Elf Summoner. This one is able to call in reinforcements, so we should take him down quickly. They should be easy to spot thanks to the bright glow in their wings. I wonder how many Dark Elves there are in Alfheim. There we go. Svartalheim Steel. How's the map doing? Found all the shops. We need another lore marker, another raven, one Nornir chest, one legendary chest. Realm Tear, 3 artifacts, 2 more undiscovered things. Oh, that was nice. Dang it! I need this. They're much easier to kill when grounded. Tripping them up seems to work pretty well.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Exploding nightmare. These nightmares like to swarm in close and then explode. Why do they sacrifice themselves like this? Maybe they're all part of some kind of hive mind. Whatever the reason, it's really annoying. Another one somewhere. There's nothing here. Okay, then. I want to go that way, so I'm going to go this way. There we go. Now I think we can go on back and get this chest. Yep. Runic War Belt. Find Raven still. One more Raven. Through the hole.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
I completely missed that. Guy out.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
When he spins his weapon, it means he's about to call in more Dark Elves. We should stop him before he slams it to the ground.
Bridges.
Follow me.
Wondering where that other raven is. If I've already passed it or not.
Must learn efficiency, boy.
As soon as they start charging us, just one hit to their body will blow them up. The explosion hurts other enemies, too. Could be useful when fighting a big group.
Keep it up!
That was not a good idea. No more reinforcements.
This is the last one.
There we go. He can block axe throws, but if we catch him off guard, Father's heavy axe throw will freeze him and negate his speed. If they get too close to us, they'll explode. We need to hit them at range. Anything else? Okay. Yeah!
all the pathways.
Oh, come on. Silver, that's always nice. Some more health.
We could try through here.
Question is, which ones need to be connected? These three are probably it. Nope. Well, yeah. Last stun.
I wish Mom were here.
Oh, the third one's right there. Hey! I'm trying my best. Goodies.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Keep your voice down.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Is that a bad thing?
If one prevents the other.
Go to sleep.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Sneaky, 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 sneak, sneak.
So sticky.
Gina, Nuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
Lot of dark elves. Kind of like grasshoppers or locusts. Shh. We're deep in the enemy's headquarters. Let's be quiet.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Ah!
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Not that way.
There's so many.
Oh, that was a nice block. Turn.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path.
Dang it. Get out of here.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Keep moving. This thing down.
Boy. Are you injured?
I'm fine. Temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait, it's singing. I hear her. I told you I heard her. Do you think she's in there? That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go.
Here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
Okay.
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong, I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Ouch.
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Sorry you feel that way, son.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You were trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Well, that just shows that Atreus feels like Kratos just abandons him. Oh, I can't call my axe.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
You have acquired light arrows. Shoot them at light crystals to infuse them with Alfheim light.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
How do we get that? Come here, Axe.
That stairway's blocked.
Yeah, I know. Just let me think for a second.
There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Hey! Now listen, boy, I was serious. I thought I was only gone for a few seconds. That's what it felt like. Anything up here? Oh, okay. Let's get this crystal. Let's put it over here first. Atreus. Fragmented Heart of Alfheim. Reduces all damage from Dark Elves' attacks by 12. Anything else? Why don't you, I could go back up there. I see you. Oh, there's another one. Nope. Well, that was easy. What do you have? Just axe silver. Nornir, one legendary, and one realm tear. Still two undiscovered things. Maybe I gotta go up there to get it. Back up here. Is there anything else? This angle. No. That's where I came up from. Maybe this is just to come up here once I get rid of this. Here. Okay. Gotta go on the bridge. Maybe not. there it is. Crack, I gotta climb. Can't go any more forward. Can't do it from this angle. Probably staring me right in the face, and I just don't realize it. Should be able to right about here. Dang it. Dang it. Dang it. Missing the... Aw, come on. Where was that sweet spot? It's always the first one. There we go.
I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Hey. Nothing over here. No. Oh, man. You gotta be very precise with these axe throws. Okay. Which was it, this one?
This is block two.
Then let's find a way around. Strike of the Utgard, a wide arcing attack that inflicts a moderate amount of frost damage. It's a light one. Let's try it. Skills. And that's all for now. You want to pick that up, the Kratos? Thank you.
Why are you taking that?
Right here, where it's supposed to go. What do you think?
Boy, over here.
The light of Alfheim. From the light we are born, into light we return. The light is the river of souls, transforming us, consuming us, transcending life and death. The light is the truth. The light is all. Okay, the light sounds great, but maybe it also makes you crazy?
The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
See, there's a rune. There's a rune. Where's the third? Let's get that crystal. I can't run with this.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Sorry, I apparently abandoned you, but you don't have to give me a lip, boy. There's one. Chest. So one. Two. Where's number three? The third one is. Oh, wait. I gotta be up here.
Can we go already?
I'm trying to figure this out. Is rune number three. Okay, there's the R. There's the N. I'm looking for the squiggle. Squiggle. Squiggly C. It's gotta be close by. Where is this third rune? There it is. So it's over here. Okay. Set. Dang it. Nope. No, you... And it's reset. Ah, dang it! I can't turn when he's calling the axe back. Dang it! Miss. Move it. Ah, dang it. Come on. Move it. God dang it. Reset. Man, this is tough.
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Exactly. I Can't do it from this angle, though. Oh, man. Hey, another blood mead horn. Okay, now we can leave. Happy.
The bowl now.
Uh-huh.
This way, boy.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, and see, stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
Hello.
The one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
The light elves are back. We freed the light of Alfheim from whatever the dark elves were doing to it, and they all returned to the temple. Everything is beautiful in Alfheim now that the light shines free. The light elves seem nice. They don't really say anything, but at least they aren't trying to kill us. Father says I shouldn't assume anything, but what does he know? He was doing who knows what inside the light, while I had to take down an entire swarm of dark elves by myself. I don't care what he says. I'm glad we got involved.
I hate that guy.
He will be back.
Well, then, what do we still need to find in here? 3 artifacts, 2 undiscovered things, and a realm tear.
Oh no, the boat isn't here. It's still back at the other side of the lake.
Then we go back the way we came. The lift.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then...
is an artifact.
Wait. There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
I'm just looking around. See if there are any other pathways that were blocked off from before. That thing's still. Where's the other one? Oh, hello.
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
A fissure attack can move around obstacles to hit us. Father has a better chance of dodging if he waits until it's closer. Well, that was a waste. Nothing in here.
Whoa!
off. I need a crystal.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
Like right here. Oh, that's not a crystal. Whoops, that's a body. Stuck on it. One more artifact.
Plan on carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
Let's go over here. These. Okay. Okay, so B, squiggle, F, upper F. Question is, which one's the first? Where is it? Dang it. This changed. Okay. Was probably a lot harder than it was supposed to be. Runic scaled pauldrons. We need a raven killed and one more artifact and a realm tear still. And two things that are undiscovered.
Now where do we go from here?
I need the crystal.
I know how it works. Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
I want to know how we get this chest back here. So I can only see the one. I am really blind. Unless that just isn't a chest, but then why even put it there? Here then. Last artifact. back. If there's anything else back here. Other than just needing to find Odin's raven. And a realm tear. Just gonna check this side first. Silver's always nice. Okay, now you can do it.
Mistake. Did we help the wrong side?
We just killed the Dark Elf King that's been harassing us this whole time. I thought I'd feel good about that, but just before he died, he said the Light Elves were the bad guys. Could that be true? What if we've been fighting against the good guys this whole time? The Light Elves don't seem evil, but if they really were the ones who started this war, then maybe the Dark Elves were just fighting back? So confusing. I guess I see why Father doesn't want to get involved, but I'm not gonna tell him that.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Hold on, I need to collect everything first. It's Describe Crest of Shadows. Wrath of the Wolf. Summons a spectral wolf that pounces on enemies 3 times. You've acquired a runic summon. Runic summons can be equipped to the Talon Bow in the Weapon tab. Hold square to activate runic summons.
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah. Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
Pretty. Where could that other... Well, we're gonna have to come back here anyway, because we have 2 undiscovered things.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Sindri, still over here? I got some artifacts for you. Wait, is he over here more?
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. I can do whatever you need.
You have some lost items. These are items that you left behind on the battlefield. Polished Crest of Perseverance. When did I lose that? Oh, maybe I didn't pick it up. Nope.
What can I do for you?
I need more steel and...
Oh, what more do you need? Can't forget you.
Pauldrons of the Ancients. I need Ancients' Hearts.
sir.
I think you're fine without a yacht.
What shall it be? I'm feeling less cluttered already. Don't forget to wash your hands.
Let me check something. Well, I got a lot of stuff. One and circle. Anything that can raise my level? Vitality goes down.
Oh, ready and nope. Ready. Well, when you do need something.
Oh no, you already got that.
I'll be around.
Raven. Probably in an area I can't. You're probably behind that door, maybe. That's my guess, anyway.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't go across.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Just looking around, seeing if I can find the raven.
Read it.
Sir!
Didn't I already read this?
What does it say?
It's about the eternal war for the light. Do you think it'll stop now after what we did?
Unlikely.
I don't hear it. Okay, let's leave.
I wish Mom were here.
On the side, no.
We have the light. To Midgard.
Midgard is the center of the realms. To return to it, press triangle.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now! I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
What will it be?
Ooh, got new stuff. Generate rare enchantment. An enchantment that increases random stats and may have a random perk. And that increases a random slot stat. What can we craft? Defender's Caress. Defense goes up. Strength and Vitality go down. Strength and Defense go up. Vitality go down. I'm gonna stick with Tears Gauntlets, of course.
Be too careful now.
Check the chest. I think I can deal with that.
It's good.
Atreus.
Son?
I need more hacksilver. Atreus will sometimes find health stones when Kratos is injured. Increase health stone potency. Enemies choked by Atreus will take increased damage. Increase stun damage inflicted by Atreus' melee attacks. Enemies in air take increased damage. When rapid firing, the last arrow inflicts increased damage. I'm going to save up for superior runic vestment, I think.
What more you need?
Sell you anything?
You got a fine deal there.
Good thing they offer you the chance to buy back your stuff.
Now what else do I want to tell you?
Okay.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
What have we got in the area? Found all the mystic gateways. Shores of the Nine. We need more lore markers. I miss an artifact back here. Markers in the Volander mine. No. Shores of the Nine, I'm missing four lore markers, and then one artifact back in Vithengard. Go back here, see if we can find that artifact.
Did you see something out there? That tower!
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Hearing voices, seeing towers. Boy, I'm starting to get worried for you.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
See if you can find this last artifact. Hey, Brock. Nothing new. Let's go find this last artifact. And then we got this place pretty much done. Is that it? No, we got the two undiscovered things.
Oh, boy!
What? Boy. How did I miss this? Atreus? Boy, you better be following me. I just need to find lore markers. Just checking the map.
Oh boy.
Trey, stop saying that, please. I guess it's up there. So how do we stop it from falling down? Is this a simple thing and I'm just overthinking it? Oh, hello. Keep moving, boy. Here's the big dragon. What was that? Kratos doesn't like pottery. And top you off. Let me go check inside here. Oh, I gotta redo this bit. Did I not do this? Huh. Let's look around for runes then. Immediately down here. Maybe some of this reset during all those times I kept dying to those two guys by the gate. Just gotta remember correctly where everything is. It's okay, boy. Here's one. Open this up. Thing is, though, I don't remember where the three are, if I did do them. Come on.
Atreus, here!
Yes, father!
Enemies.
On your mark.
Atreus, there's no one here. Where's our third marker? Matter, where's that final artifact? That's what I came here for. Artifact, oh, where's the artifact? Do-do-do-do. Hold on. You up just so I have a pathway.
Huh?
Nope, that's not it. Now we can go down. So far, it doesn't look like it's in here. Of course, who knows? I don't need you. Oh, you've been ransacked. Where you fought the big guy. I think back here. Nope. Anything back here? Can I break this? That doesn't do anything. But good to double check just in case. Just open this. Whoa! leads out here. Oh, where's the artifact? Artifact! I do not see you anywhere. Where could you possibly be? Also, where are you at? Kratos works on decluttering the area. I don't know. I think I needed lore markers. Oh, I was probably thinking over here with the... Anywhere in this region. Let's go check out here. Let's go check out by Thor or something. Not this way. Exploring.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
I'm guessing this man was named Aesop.
I see something down there.
Thor, do you have an artifact in somewhere? No.
His father's grave. Find anything good?
Perhaps.
Grip of Tanningyarst. Low perk activation chance to strike with an explosion of lightning that inflicts shock damage to all nearby enemies on any successful axe hit. Let's head back. I'll come back later. Checking. Leave. Hey, Brock. Back to the lake.
How about one more story?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, the stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse, and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Get some hack silver from these barrels. Continue onward.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Is that the dragon we released? Oh, probably not. Draugr. Speed. What's more terrifying than a Draugr? A Draugr that can run at you really fast. Mother said some Draugr had special powers, and these ones are able to shoot fire out of their legs and move quickly around the battlefield. We'll need to be on our toes.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher. I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Just checking. Use Atreus' summons.
Sorry, not ready. Watch out!
I'm just gonna stay back here in the corner. No, you're not. I'm afraid to move. Thank you. That was a waste. Halfway down, that's good.
I'm not ready.
No, attack the other one. Slowly but surely.
I'm not ready.
Almost. That one's about a fourth left. Too bad you don't have like an arrow explosion or something. That would be very helpful right now. Poison. Ow. I'm basically just being a turtle. These people almost one hit KO. I know. Just go for the one that's weaker. Almost got one. Come on, almost. Take one of them down. Come on. You're not down yet. Finally.
After it.
Scoot over here. Uh-oh.
Here, take this.
Yay, thank you.
Almost ready.
Aw, oh, dang it!
Hang on! Let's go! Sorry, not ready! Father, watch out!
Oh, boy. Dust of Realms. A formless substance found inside realm tears. Used to enhance unique properties of various talismans.
I still can't read these.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
That crystal. There it is.
Boy.
Another marker.
Beware of Satyr. Beware of Satyr and those who practice it. Their sorcery is insidious and ever-changing, and so are the souls who master it. The more power they summon, the less they are themselves. Is that how they turn into revenants? And get a resurrection stone because I use mine up.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. What speaks to you?
Resurrection stone, please.
Anything you need, young sir. Happy to provide. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you.
Okay.
Whoa!
Watch out! We'll have to be extra careful not to step in the stuff they vomit up. It's poisonous. Smells real bad, too. Where's this poison coming from? Nope, not coming from there. There it is. Arcane Waste Guard. Okay, up the mountain.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Maybe at the end.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
Come on, there you are.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Who knows?
Mel, we made it.
More black breath.
Did come here. Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Oh, wrong one.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Oh, hello. These speedy enemies can be hard to hit. Father should wait for them to rush him and parry their attacks.
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird. Oh, how do you think that got up there?
What?
This place must have been important to the giants.
Yeah.
It's like they're testing us.
Exactly.
Okay, that looks right. Maybe the riddle will help. I can almost make it out.
Answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest.
Interesting way to hide a door.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and holger folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
So giants could be human size?
Ah!
Scaled braces of focus.
Skill continues to grow.
Revenant Summoner. This kind of revenant can actually summon nightmares. Does she create them with her Sator magic, or are they all squeezed together in her pack? I wonder how so many of them fit in that little pack. Fire Nightmare. These nightmares shoot fireballs, as if we needed more reasons to hate nightmares. I hear you. Where are you, bird? There you are. Big blue glow. I see them stomp their feet right before they charge. Should help us spot their incoming attacks. So there's a room. Oh, and the other one's way up there. A Draugr with two weapons is twice as dangerous, right? When they're with a more defensive enemy, we should consider taking down these dual-wielding Draugr early in the fight and not turn our back on them. There are the runes, but where is the chest?
Another light crystal.
Probably up here. Yes. B and R. I know which one is which, though. That was it. Another horn of blood mead. Crystal for this. So where will the crystal be? Wrong one. Giants of the mountain were so creative. Even these cups are little pieces of art. No two alike. Each one special. We should see how many we can find. They seem rare and valuable.
Ah.
This is a lot of bodies.
Yuck.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
What does it say?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Then you...
Durothrol the Stag. A stag of the World Tree who watches the gates of Jotunheim, where giants come from. This really is the Giant's Mountain.
Still there?
I do not know. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
The serpent. The serpent cannot be spoken to, but his belligerence toward the Aesir is unmistakable. The destruction of Tyr's temple is infeasible while he remains. However, his presence has caused the Lake of Nine to submerge it completely. Therefore, the large aim of fettering realm travel is still achieved. The Raven Keeper. Isn't there a chest down here?
Is still our goal. We find a way up.
Draugr, power weapon. As if the undead trying to kill us with sharp objects was bad enough, some Draugr can channel energy through their arms, charging their weapons and making them even more dangerous. Getting hit with a rusty old sword hurts, but getting hit with a fire-charged sword hurts worse. Draugr's shield. I already knew that Draugr weren't just mindless monsters, but I didn't think they were smart enough to use a shield. They like using it too. We'll have to change up our strategy a bit and see where we can find an opening.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Rasley. It means terror.
Mount Terror, Harazlir. Who or what would be named Terror?
What's that? Weird. A candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wit, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Oh, that was just your summon.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, that was just... Okay.
We don't know what's in these mountains.
Claw reaches the summit. Our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
That is a good question. What are we doing on skills? Light arrows increase weakened stat effect on enemies. Inflict more stun damage. To sweep enemies off their feet. R2, shield slam. Give you a bit more firing rate. I think now would be a good place to stop. So, next time we'll explore this giant.
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.
Yeah, we'll get to that next time, boy. Well, if you liked this video, let me know in the comments. If you really liked it, press that cute little like button. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Luke Dog, and I'll see you next time.